homogeneous differential equation. So homogeneous differential equation. So for this lesson, I will explain it. I will use a lot of examples, but if you all get it correct, great, you understand. But don't say that you totally understand. Next lesson, I will explain about the homogeneous differential equation, which is actually the homogeneous function. In the field, let me just say one fact. What is the homogeneous function in the physics and chemical meaning are both the same, okay? So, for this time, I won't explain much. I will use a lot of examples to see. So, for this time, these are all questions, okay? Either homogeneous or inhomogeneous. Inhomogeneous means non-homogeneous. Means that it's not homogeneous. Okay? So over here, where we have now, at this place, I'll give a lot of examples. Next lesson, then we'll explain, okay? Okay? So over here, some are not, some are homogeneous. What I mean some are not means some are inhomogeneous. Okay? So, let me start with the easiest. Is this homogeneous? No. Of course no. So I will tell you why no. Next lesson then we'll conclude. Second. Here. X plus Y. X minus Y. Is it homogeneous? Let's see. I think it's homogeneous, right? I think this is homogeneous. Yes, it is homogeneous. Third. It does homogeneous? Nah, this is not homogeneous. I mean homogeneous. Let's just say the homogeneous function is just something like this only. Let's just tell you the function is only like this, okay? So for next time, we'll explain more. So for the fourth. This is a bit tricky. Wait, let me see. Here missing X, here missing Y. How to make this homogeneous? No plus 1. Power need to be the same, okay? Let us say that it's like that. What I meant is just near extra Y and that's it. Here, let me see which I give. Let me just follow the alphabetic order. I mean, no order is order. So here. Let's see. It does homogeneous. This is not homogeneous, right? Okay. This is not homogeneous. I mean homogeneous. Oh, here. They're not homogeneous because I can tell why isn't it. You must try it yourself. And plus, must analyze, not memorize. That's why I don't explain it this lesson. So, how to make this homogeneous? That's okay. I don't know. Do you know why I don't know? Haven't read the denominator. If not denominator, of course correct. So, I'll tell you why you sometimes get tricked by this. then? Some of you should get tricked, right? You may think they're not homogeneous. Okay? So, if you say they're not homogeneous, look at the screen and that's it. Okay? X squared plus 79 y to the power of this. Let me see. Yeah, you're gonna get tricked again. I'm sure you'll get tricked. Is this homogeneous? No, they're not homogeneous. Look here, times together, square root 5 decimal. How come can? Can not. Okay? So don't get confused by all these homogeneous. I mean not genies, genius. 7? This is a bit tricky. Wait. I mean, first think of one. Not homogeneous? Okay. So now for the A. Don't think in another reason why this is not homogeneous or because of the long and conundrum. That's totally wrong. And then let me give you a challenge here. I would use trigonometry. Wait, this is why? Is this homogeneous? I'm sure you'll get tricked by this. This is actually, yes, homogeneous. Okay, let me see. won't tell you why. Okay? So, here. You definitely got tricked by the... You may think that... Wait, let me give you another one. I'm sure you'll get tricked again. Let me ask you, is this homogeneous? Nay, 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 nay. Nay. This is not homogeneous. Do you know why? These two. I because of these two. But if you don't have these two, also not homogeneous. These two. And plus, if you want this one, this one must go have. If you don't want the one, then correct. Okay? It's your choice. So, if you think this one can, get tricked again. So, yeah, there could be a lot of tricks. So, don't get tricked by any of them. So I'm gonna say most of it, okay? So here actually become and the reciprocal when it becomes the sine of a cosine. Okay, so exponential logarithm trigonometry. Could there be inverse trigonometry? trigonometry. Already have logarithm. Exponent already have. Let me just keep. Wait, let me think of some more. Then there's no ends. So the big number. Just kidding. Okay, so this, after this one, question 13, then I'll stop it. So here. finish. I haven't said is your homogeneous or not homogeneous, okay? Every tick means homogeneous, every cross means inhomogeneous. I haven't tick or cross. Cross is the so here. Here, simplify by one. Actually, this is 1 over cosine, which the cosine becomes above. Is this homogeneous? Cannot guess. Can it go above? It cannot go above because this one. Okay, what if I had the thing here? Is that homogeneous? Let me see. Okay, it's homogeneous.
You got, maybe some of you may got tricked again. This is homogeneous. Don't get tricked. Okay? And don't confuse homogeneous with homogeneity. So let me tell you, there's no such word as homogeneity, so just say as homogeneous. Okay? So for this time, we'll end here, okay?
Next lesson, then we will end.